Powerful woman. And that Volpolio has fallen in love with her. you, sir. Is it Olivia? No, sir. Lonely.
My dear Christina, can I introduce you to a new manservant?
What? A new manservant? I do not need your help finding a new manservant. I can find myself a new manservant ever I wish. It is not the time nor place to take me. I shall refuse this evening.
Christina, and he thinks I'm a man.
You're not even out of count, Miss Olivia.
Even out
she does love me. She better love a dream.
Duke or Sue, she cannot speak to me.
Say, some lady somewhere had the same amount of love for you as you do for Olivia.
There shall be no comparison made to the love I have for Olivia in this world.
Aye, but I know.
What dost thou know?
Too well what love women have for men. My father had a daughter who loved a man, as it might be, perhaps, if I were a man. Woman, I'd be your lordship.
What is your whisper?
A blank, my lord. She never did tell of her love, but let concealment like a word. I'd the bud feed off her damask cheek as she pinned and thought at green and yellow melancholy, and sat like patience on a monument, smiling at grief. Was this not love indeed?
But thou art love your sister, my lord.
I am all the daughters and all the fathers of my house, and yet I know not. As it might be, perhaps she shall lie to this woman?
Yes, you shall.
Oh! Will love my master, will you?
I love you.
do come, madame, I shall bring no more messages.
Yes, come again?
I love thee, I love thee, I love thee.
Olivia pertains her love to Cesario.
But he's a girl.
Shut up.
We're making sure the audience understands.
Thank you. grab my hand. Let's get married.
Yes, you have to make it now, sir. Let's go.
Sebastian was my father.
was bashed in like my brother, until the water did devour him. The spirits can assume both form and suit. You come to fight us.
Right.